The following program is rated TVMA. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hi, VIP Universe. This is Jenny from the block. I did my debut match. I won that. Felt confident, got that contract, thought I was doing great. Then I went against Wheels of Steel. That didn't go so well. Kid Carnage, that didn't go so well. But this time, Dragon, I've been practicing a whole lot. You don't even know how good I've been. So I'm coming for you.
Jenny. Only thing I can say about that is nice shirt. You got a little fashion sense in you. But you challenging me, get ready for a rise. A ride, you about to get hit with cruise control.
So Dragon, your eyes are supposed to be here, not here. Thanks for commenting on my fashion sense and realizing that I'm rising to the top.
Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Vengeance Wednesday. I am your commentator for tonight, Kid Carnage.
And don't forget your boy, Noxy Nitrix. We are here live on YouTube, Facebook, wherever you may be watching. Thank you so much, and get ready for a crazy episode. We got the underdog facing up against a powerhouse. Yo, I am hyper excited for this.
Make sure you check up the VIP shop. Link is in the description. Plenty of t-shirts, mugs, anything you can think of. Tonight we have Jenny from the block against Black Dragon. Now Jenny is a new player, still very green. Black Dragon is a vet in the game. So Black Dragon is going in the favorite. Now you look at her moves, she is the lady's right. And the around the block face buster.
She's also got that reversal and resiliency. She's a respectful player.
She is from Canada.
And here we got Black Dragon from Baltimore, Maryland, also known as Rick Cruz. He's also got that reversal and resiliency.
You see, you have Black Dragon with the Dragon Bomb and the Dragon Stomp. So he is going to be working on that upper body. He is the more powerful player, strength-wise. Jenny just has to come out there with some speed, make sure she's on with her reversals.
The following contest.
Here comes Jenny from the block. Always has a good attitude, always positive.
From Toronto, Ontario, Canada.
like I said before, Jenny does have to use her speed, because if she gets caught by Dragon, you know, it's gonna be bad for Jenny. Trust me. Dragon can just take over a match like that. I mean,
like you were saying, Carnage, yeah, Jenny does need to keep in mind she is quicker, but she needs to watch out for those reversals. That's going to determine this whole match. That's my prediction.
We are waiting the arrival of Dragon. Alexis always there with her man, cheering him on. We'll see if she will be a factor in this match, or will she get sent back to the locker room before it even starts? I mean, has Phil had enough of it?
Shut up. You know what? They just ain't know you because you're amazing. You're awesome. You're crazy. You got this.
You know, I do need to give credit where credit is due. Black Dragon, Rick Cruz, well, when he first started, I mean, yo, he was a fucking chump. He really was. Super easy to beat. But after 3 years, his skill level has risen like a dragon out of the flame.
I'm the future of this company. Nobody should be talking in my entrance.
Nothing off. Baby, you got this.
Yes, Dragon saying he's the future of this company.
Tell me what
VIP. Now, that could be true. But it seems like he has a big ego.
Stay your ass outside the ring.
And we will see what will happen. Will his ego get the better of him? Because you make some mistakes, Jenny could capitalize.
You know, Carnage, I'm going to have to agree with you there. That ego, it's the same problem that I have. And sometimes, you know, if you feed into your own shit too much, it could cost you the match.
All right, here we go. Jenny versus Black Dragon.
I'm as ready as I'll ever be.
Big right. Dragon comes back with a kick to the midsection. And Jenny with the big face buster. It looks like Dragon was going for a hurricanrana of some sort. Now, Dragon is blocked. Jenny has to get on him. She has to. She has to inflict some damage. She's down two reversals early in this match. Rick Cruz is at four. Okay, now Jenny gets out the ring. I don't understand this.
I'm running away.
By Jenny. Why did she get out of the ring? He's taunting now. Now you gotta attack him. Comes back with the flapjack. Here we go. Jenny making mistakes early on. She is blocked already. She's down two reversals. Big Russian leg sweep. That's gonna hurt. See what he's got planned. Big elbow to the chest of Jenny. Working on that upper body, like I said before the match. Jenny's got to stay composed. Stay composed, Jenny. I'm rooting for Jenny. I root for the underdogs. Another Russian leg sweep. Jenny tried to kick to the midsection. Just couldn't quite get it off.
It's going so well.
Reverse Irish whip. They knock into each other. Big knee. Jenny, get on him. There you go. There you go.
And I was prepared for that.
Working on the head area. I don't know why she lays off. Go take advantage of him when he misses these. There you go. And big neck breaker by Dragon. I mean, he's just too strong. Trying to get her to waste that reversal, and she does. He's got full reversals. This does not look good for Jenny. She's already done with her green bar. bump into each other again. Big uppercut. Knee to the midsection. Running over. I don't know what Jenny's doing. She's wasting some time here. Come on, Jenny. Missed the drop kick. Dragon's going to take advantage. The leg DDT. That's going to hurt. Is he going to try to work on her legs instead? Try to make her immobile, as you could say, because she does have the speed factor, which she might want to take out of this match. Jenny's firing up. Come on. Ah, another Russian leg sweep. Third Russian leg sweep of the match. She's down on reversals. Moonsault, standing moonsault to Jenny. And now Dragon does have... Oh, and he hits her with the RKO2. From what I've been told, that is a banned move. Now, why does Rick Cruz have that in his arsenal? Another Russian leg sweep. It's like this is the only move that he knows how to do. Again, attacking her legs. Is he trying to make her immobile because of the speed factor? Single leg Boston Crab. Phil's down there. He's looking. He's looking. Is Jenny going to tap? Is Jenny going to tap? No. Dragon lets her go. Get up, Jenny. Get up, Jenny. I have played against Jenny, you know, off screen. And the main thing she lacks is taking advantage of her opponent's mistakes and her reversals. She doesn't watch them, I don't feel like. And, you know, you can't be... She got lucky there. Against a good player, you know? Which, Dragon is a good player. I'm not saying he's not a good player. Just there, he missed it. But when he stomps, she reverses it, and she's kind of low on stamina, he'll be able to hit her right away. Again, with the RKO. One, two, and Jenny kicks out. Now, I didn't see if she used her resiliency or not. I think she did. Dragon just has to get rid of them two reversals there. And
scratching my knee there.
This will be academic. And Jenny wastes another reversal. What's going to happen here? Oh my God. Front flip right over the top rope. Springboard. And with the flapjack on the steel steps. Oh my God. That's going to hurt Jenny a lot. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you see all of our upcoming premieres and matches. We go live every Wednesday. What's going on here? Oh, Dragon. Dragon ride. Is that going to be a one, two, three? Rick Cruz beats Jenny from the block. See, Jenny started off strong. She had it going good with the facebuster. He was blocked, but she did not counter from him being blocked. She escaped the ring early in the match, gave him the reversal advantage, gave him the ring. You cannot do that against this man. He will take advantage. Jenny, I hope you're listening. I have faith in you to come from the bottom all the way up to the top. I know you can do it, and I know you're listening. Dragon was just too much to handle tonight. Thank you guys, VIP Universe, for watching this week's episode of Jenny versus Rick Cruz Dragon. We will be back next week Wednesday. Stay tuned and peace out.
How did you enjoy the ride? Because it seems like you wasn't prepared for cruise control. You should have did your homework. I'm one of the longest reigning champs in this league. You challenging me with a big mistake?
Homework? This was my homework. I'm figuring out how you work and how your moveset is, so the next time, there won't be any next time. I'm definitely gonna get that W next time.
Are you tired of them poop butt leagues? Want a place where you can prove your dominance? So what are you gonna fight for? Glory? Justice? Vengeance? Power? No matter the reason, the time to prove yourself will come. And when it does, will you be ready to show the world what you're made of? Your time is now. Come join the Dopest League online. Win matches, climb the rankings, become a champion. Organic storylines, no fluff. Real players, no bots. In a league where every player is super competitive, will you be ready to fight? Must be 17 or older and have a mic. Find us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel. So what are you waiting for? Join now.
What's that, Daddy?
I think that's another video. You should definitely check that out.
And that over there?
That's another video. Oh, you definitely want to look at that.
And that down there? Daddy, what is that?
That button will let you subscribe to this awesome channel. You should definitely do that. And don't forget to hit the like button.